Hi guys, so today something happens on Evade. And I think they removed the map. Or got hacked. Thanks for watching, guys.